call of their country became evident. Of course, it helped that Governor Ramsey happened to be in Washington when we got the news about Sumter. But nonetheless, Minnesotans had given of their produce, of their treasure, of their lives, disproportionately compared with other states. The progress of our arms, which is looking much brighter now than it did 5 months ago, I suppose it's probably as well known to the people of the country just now as it is to myself. It's nothing new. I have high hopes for the future, my friends. But I don't wish to risk any predictions respecting it.